you know, boogie woogie boy. Gary Valiant, let me tell you something. I can't stand you. I hate you. I hate you just like a stinking daddy. I hate anybody named Valiant. I hate your grandmama. I hate your great-grandmama. I hate your great-great-great-great-grandmama. You know what? Let me tell you something. You're a drunk just like your daddy. And you know what? Your daddy's worst enemy is a breathalyzer. And now, you know what? You're going to get taken care of. I got a surprise guest that's coming in. It's going to take care of you Friday night in Treasure, Mississippi, at the high school gym. So all you little punks, come on out, because I promise you, Gary Vance going down. Another thing, Tim, come here. Come here. Why is it that you got that stupid aid has got me handcuffed, bone crusher? What's up with that?
I don't know.
Let me tell you something. You better do something about that crazy old lady of yours. You understand? Because you know what? I'm going to tell you something. Bone crusher, you want to be handcuffed to me? I'm tough, baby. Look at this physique. I will knock your teeth out of your heads. You know what? You know what? Casanova kid, call your daddy. Call your daddy. Call your grandmama. I'll be handcuffed to your grandmama. I'll be handcuffed to your, oh, your granddaddy. It don't make no difference. But you know what your old daddy's going to get? I'm going to put my fist down his stinking face. Another thing, you better do something about that old lady of yours.